and so much of what I do as a coach, I think, is influenced by that too, is that I want to put on sessions and watch those sessions bleed into game day. And then at halftime or after the game, be like, and then the next day go into the film and clip the practice and then the game and show you the two together and sell you that what we're doing is working. And it's done in a really subconscious yet intentional way.